I believe this is a plan that is good for Toronto, and I'm quite confident, of course, it will get approved by the Executive Committee today after we listen to a large number of members of the public and different groups that are here to express their opinions. This agreement will allow us to get on with building transit in Toronto, and this is something that I was elected to do with a very strong mandate across the city, something the Premier was elected to do as well, and something that the new Liberal government campaigned strongly on as well in the campaign just completed. The one thing that absolutely every single Toronto resident knows and likely agrees on is that we actually have to get on with building as much transit as we possibly can, as quickly as we can, with no excuses. Having talked to both the Prime Minister Justin Trudeau and Premier Doug Ford in recent times, I can assure you that the one thing they absolutely agree on is the need to build transit and that it's time to get on with building that transit in the Toronto region. We have hammered out an agreement with the province that puts us on the right track and does so in a way that is fair to the city and to its residents. The agreement will ensure that the city retains ownership of the existing subway network. There will be no upload. The TTC retains operations of the transit network, which within the context of an integrated system was also important to us. The province builds, and with the help of the federal government, funds some $30 billion in transit expansion projects and supports the city in putting its $5 billion that would otherwise have been required as our share of the expansion funds to work on state of good repair and other city priority transit projects like the Eglinton East LRT in Scarborough and the Waterfront Transit. I will be moving a motion as part of the Executive Committee's proceedings, dependent upon what people raise with us, to ensure that local concerns raised today and prior and explicitly are explicitly addressed as an important part of the early stages of this process. As a mayor who was elected to finally get on with building transit and who was elected on a promise to work with the other governments, I believe this is our very best way forward and the only way we will ensure for this generation of Toronto residents and future generations that the transit actually gets built.